I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
Okay. So.
I cut my teeth on wedding rings.
Oh, stones.
In the movies. And I'm proud of my
appearance. First of all. I'm gonna say random facts about me, and because some of the people that I know watch these, like from my old school. So first of all, dating this guy named Kevin, 8 months, and I like him a lot. I love him, but I love him. But yeah. I'm 5'1", I weigh 109, 111, not sure. The reason why I got out of school is because of people saying that. I changed, supposedly. But I changed in a good way. I don't see how I changed in a bad way, but okay. Come on, Esther, come on! My eyes are blue. Okay. I live with my friend. That's why I'm using my computer. And I'm not emo or black hair or whatever anymore. Clearly. I don't know why. I think it was just like. Esther, come here! Oh. Hey, dude. What are you what? Nice. I still like the same music as I used to. I guess I, yeah. Come here, baby. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Who's that? Okay, my parents are not okay with me living here, and I am homeschooled, which y'all know that, but, my Instagram is, move out of the way, fathead! My Instagram, a little box or something, should pop up right here, my Instagram name, like right there, and I still... that's pretty much it. Baby, say bye, babe. Say bye, baby. Bye. 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 Say bye.